Write the equation as a square of a binomial. This is kind of an intermediate step towards writing functions in vertex form when you have a number other than 1 in front of the x squared, or a leading coefficient as we call it. Okay, now the first thing we're going to do is we're going to add the constant term to both sides. So that's going to give us 4x squared plus 16x equals 8. Next thing I'm going to do is divide through by 4. X squared plus 4x equals 2. Okay, now what I did so far is I just made this process of finding the trinomial that we need easier. I subtracted the constant term, divided through by the leading coefficient, and now we just have x squared plus 4x on the left, and we can work with that to make it into a trinomial. So what do we need for a third term? Take this 4, divided by 2, then square it. 4 divided by 2 is 2. 2 squared is 4. So we need x squared plus 4x, and then we need a 4, so we'll add 4 to both sides. 2 plus 4 also. So let's simplify. On the left, we're going to have x plus 2 quantity squared as our binomial. 2 plus 4 is 6. And then I'll finally subtract 6 from both sides, make it equal to 0 again. So we're going to have x plus 2 quantity squared minus 6 equals 0. Here's our equation as a square of a binomial. This equation is exactly the same as the original, it's just written differently. It's a different notation.